Good morning students, today we will start our second chapter, that is A Question of Grammar by Richmal Crompton. So this chapter is about a small boy whose name was William Brown. He was a very reckless means careless kind of boy. He was a small boy of 11 years old who always gets into trouble. He used to do different kind of things which made him fall into trouble. So one day what happens? His parents were going out of station to visit his aunt. So he thought that he will be alone at home and he wanted to invite his friends for the small party at his home. So he wanted to take the permission from his father. So his father was reading a paper in the dining room. At that time William entered to ask from his father for the permission. So William asked, "Can I have a party?" So what was the reply of father? Father got irritated and the reply of father was no, of course not, which means no, not at all, you are not allowed to do party. This was the reply of father. Now scene changes. Now it is the next day. William is in his school. His classes were going on. His English period was going on. And what he was doing? He was not at all paying attention in the class. What he was doing? He was thinking. He was thinking about the party. He was thinking that if I would have given the party, it would have been a great joy. He was not at all paying attention in the class what the teacher was teaching. And the name of the English teacher was Miss Jones. Miss Jones was the English teacher of Williams. So what happened? Miss Jones came to know that Williams was not paying attention at all. So she asked questions to William. "Tell me, William, what I am teaching?" So what happened? William was not paying attention at all. So he looked blank because he could not answer anything. He did not know what the teacher was teaching. And he was thinking that might be madam is teaching something related to the participles. So now what happened? Miss Jones became very angry. But then also, she once again explained whatever she was teaching in the class. And what she was explaining? She was explaining that two negatives makes an affirmative. Affirmative means positive statements. Two negative in a sentence makes a positive sentence. Two no means